you hear that?
Yeah. What is that? Something in his ear just...
It's like an alien or something like that. It's an alien being trying to talk to me right now.
Yeah.
And he's shouting. Welcome to Chris and Ahmed Look at Pictures. One game breakdown.
Wow.
One game.
Whoa, is there enough pictures of one game?
Barely, but we got it. Browns, Cowboys.
Oh, there's enough.
There's a lot of plays in this game.
Yes.
These are four celebrations of touchdowns from Baker Mayfield, and we're going to rate which one we like the best.
Okay.
So here's the first one, like statue.
Yep. These are like, he's not doing anything on any of these.
No.
The first one must have been the reverse touchdown pass.
But he didn't do much. He didn't. Just like, hey.
And then the next one looks like it was like, man, did you see how fast Odell was on that reverse?
Yeah. This is so easy.
This is easy. Ooh.
So we had the finger, and now we have the fist.
Right. Okay. All right. That's an emphatic one. That's like I might have done something on this drive to get us down there.
I was personally responsible for that.
Right.
Yeah. Oh, the little toss something aside with the left hand. And smell the fingers with the right or something.
I don't know what he's doing either.
People say they respected Barry Sanders back in the day for just giving the ball to the referee.
Right.
Give me a little something. Or in Baker's case, give me four little somethings. The reverse, the 50-yard touchdown for Odell Beckham. So this was when he was like 12 or 14 yards in the backfield.
Well, yeah. I mean, he turned on the afterburner.
Yes.
I mean, can't you tell? His shoes were brown, and now he's going so fast that they're burning hot orange
pretty
on the
hot.
Bottom, right?
Feet are lava.
He's like, go, go, gadget feet.
Yep.
Shoo.
Alden Smith has misjudged it.
Oh, and so yeah. He's like, what? The receivers weren't this good when I was playing 5 years ago.
Yes. What happened?
What happened? You guys got faster.
So there was the beginning of the run, and then check out the end of the run. We've got... Oh, no, we don't. Oh, we didn't have it. Oh, man.
Wait.
I thought I had Jalen Smith there.
No.
Oh, I have it out of order.
What an idiot you are.
Dang it.
Well, it's all right. Kylo Ren right now is going, tackle him.
Yes.
Do you know who Kylo Ren is?
No.
He's from Star Wars, the greatest movie monkey-making machine ever.
And now he coaches the Dallas Cowboys.
He does. Kylo Ren's there, yes. He's going to pull out a big red wand and go, oh, the Force. I mean, I don't know.
Are you saying Mike McCarthy looks like this guy?
He does with the mask and the black uniform that's maybe dark blue and everything. He looks scary to me.
See, something else came to mind for me. You see the way his right fist is
there? It's balled up. Like he
balled
up.
He's mad.
Right?
Yeah, he's mad at his defense. But that was like the meme, Arthur, right? I mean, almost exactly like the Arthur meme. Have you seen that before?
Yes, I think.
No, see,
Arthur
here
the
we
cartoon?
Go. So you're the movie guy. I'm more of like the, you know, hip Gen Z meme guy. I think this next picture is Odell Beckham. Here's the picture of Odell.
Totally out of order. Forget it. This whole thing's stupid. It's over.
I know. I mislabeled him. That's on me. That's not Kristen's fault. That's totally on me right there. Although, look at that. Jalen Smith.
Full extension,
right. Like a ride. It's like a cape. It's like Odell has a cape.
I have an issue with that, first off. Like, stop doing this crap. It's the NFL. You know he crossed the goal line.
Oh, yeah.
Like, he tackles him here. Why was there not a penalty flag thrown?
Well, do you know that, or do you think that Jalen Smith was holding on from the 10-yard line? And now
and
he's just
going,
taking him in.
Go, Odell, this is fun! Woo!
Given Kevin Stefanski a lot of credit. I give him credit for pulling off a look that you don't see a whole lot of head coaches pull off here.
No, and what would you call that look?
Casual.
It's like
business casual, like a Friday, I'm going to work, but I'm kind of cool.
Yeah, he totally does look like he's like Silicon Valley going in on
that's
Friday.
It. You're right.
You know,
like a VC guy.
Yeah,
like, hey.
Yep. He's really smart. He did go to UPenn.
Smart guy.
I mean, you know, he's showing it. Like, give the ball to Odell. Give the ball to Jarvis.
Yeah.
Give the ball to Nick Chubb.
Yeah.
Damn, I'm smart.
I figured it out.
I got it.
Austin Hooper, cartwheel.
Wow. Holy hip flexor. Look at Ezekiel Elliott. He's like, what the hell are you doing up there? That's what's crazy about that stadium. There's the action 6 feet in front of them, and they're still looking at the TV. Why would I want to watch in person when I can watch on that big damn TV?
You can probably see it so much better. Speaking of Zeke, this was the strip.
Right.
This is the before, Andrew Sendejo.
Yep.
This is the before, and then moments later, there's the after.
Damn.
That's cool. We got it.
That is cool. And, I mean, part of it is because Zeke was sitting on the guy that's on the ground, so he wasn't down. That allowed him to take the ball out of his hand. I mean, you don't see people just take the ball out of Zeke's hands very much. I mean, I know he's fumbled before, but like just to actually just strip him and rip him that way.
This is the life of a quarterback, which you know very well,
right?
You throw for 500 yards in a game, so you're like, wow, what a great game. But in that game, this is what happens to you.
Well, yeah. I mean, he'll remember as of Monday morning who he played against. He's going to go, damn, that's Myles Garrett right there. That's why my back hurts. I'm surprised he doesn't fumble more sometimes with some of the hits he takes. Like this right here. Look at that. He's got one hand. The other hand, I don't even know where the hell it is.
This is like the perfect Heisman pose. I've not seen a more perfect Heisman pose in actual game action than this one right here.
Yeah, it's pretty perfect. He's a baller.
He's good.
Yeah.
And, he's good, but he's unnecessary. The Cowboys don't even need him.
What are you, stealing my lines?
Yes.
You're right. I'm wondering why they drafted him because of all the other receivers they
have. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying.
I know you're saying it. You're all over it.
Why did they draft him? They don't need him.
Yeah. This play is ridiculous. This is a big play. Joe Thomas ends up with the ball here. This should have been an interception.
Oh, so he broke up the pass, but then he caught it.
It's because it lays on top of Hilliard, 25 here.
Right.
And he catches it. But they called him from unnecessary roughness, which I don't even know how or why. And I would challenge anybody to go watch it.
You know what they should have said, Dallas? They go, it wasn't unnecessary roughness. It was necessary.
We're not good, and we need to be rougher on the defense. It's necessary.
No way we stop him unless we're rough.
He's not even looking where he's going to throw it yet.
That's true.
He's literally just going, I got to throw it everything I got.
And that's Dak Prescott after a game of being tormented by Myles Garrett, where he's like, dude, just please, just let me go. Let me go in peace.
Yeah, well, he's like, man, it was fun hitting you, man. And, you know, I knew you could take it. Look, you're a big dude, man. Yeah. I mean, it was fun hitting you.
The look on Dak's face indicates to me that he could not take
it. Yeah, Dak's like, oh, my God.
So those were Chris and Ahmed look at pictures of one game in the NFL. Never been done before. We just did it.
We did. We're breaking barriers. We're going to do this from now on. One game, find a theme, go with it.
Who knows?
All right, make sure the crap's in order next time.
Okay, yeah.
I mean, don't start talking about a reverse and then split it up with Kylo Ren McCarthy pictures.
We were going to edit that part out, but I guess now.
Now we're not. We're stuck with it.
Yeah. We're a little out of order.
We don't act and rejumble shit.
No, that's true.
Hi, I'm Mike Tirico, and thanks for watching. Make sure to hit subscribe for the latest news and highlights from NBC Sports.